There's also a new skill that comes with cottage living, and it's pretty much the same as nifty knitting, but now your sims can get 5 levels in cross stitch. Be careful because you can prick your finger on the needle fairly easily in the lower levels, but there are a bunch of designs to make, and don't forget to click the option to make them into a wall mount so you can have a cute cross stitch wall. And the best part is it uses the wool from the llama, as if you needed another excuse to get one.